You wouldn't happen to have a pair of keys on you, would you?
Evacuate Sector 5.
So this is Rikers. It's kind of a shithole. I wasn't expecting much, but... How are you?
Yeah, fuck you!
Yo, shut the fuck up.
This shit ain't Rikers.
What do you mean?
Hey, who are you?
They told y'all you were gonna be transferred to Rikers too, huh? They got us.
So where the fuck are we?
That's what you're wondering.
And how would you know?
I've heard enough new arrival screams echoing through the hallway to know that this ain't good. Once they pass them through the infierno, they don't come back. Shit's enough to make you go crazy.
Bullshit.
What?
You're a fucking liar.
I ain't a fucking liar.
You're just trying to scare us. What'd you do to get in here, huh? Did you kill somebody? Rape somebody? Drugs.
Drugs?
Drugs.
You got some fucking nerve, Ryder.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You was always kissing the CO's ass. And your bitch ass sold me out.
Shut the fuck up.
They were gonna put your name on that list anyway.
What'd you just say?
I said they were gonna put your name on the list anyway.
Go to hell!
Shut the fuck up!
Stuck my neck out!
I was trying to help!
I was about to get out! No use.
You gotta break it.
What?
Just a thumb. Just a little. You gotta break it.
No, man. You crazy.
Come on, man. It's your hand.
Shut the fuck up, Ryder. Stay the fuck out of this. Why should I trust you?
This place is a maze. And you need a guide.
Man, you better find me a fine-ass nurse.
Why'd you want to leave?
I've been in the system for 8 years!
Like, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I had 3 more weeks!
What the fuck is 3 weeks? You think you're gonna walk out of here and everything's just gonna be like you fucking remember?
I got a family that I gotta get back to, man.
That's so easy for you to say.
I haven't met my little brother, because I've been locked in here with you. And you got the nerve to say that we family? We not family, man. We just cellmates.
You were my brother. I don't regret what I did.
Then I won't regret leaving you. You can sit here and die for all I care.
No, man, he
you got a point.
Man, get off me, man.
You know, my boy snitched on me too, all right?
And why do you care so much?
You see what they doing to us? Out there? They shooting at us, man. They disrespecting us. They putting us in cages. Well, that shit gotta stop, man. And the only way to rise above is to stick together. What's it gonna be?
I was next.
We all were.